next one's about Ebola and ISIS. It's called Truck Bomb. Maybe you've heard of this band.